everyone. I am Dipanvita Shatra. I have qualified GATE BT 2021 with All India Rank 16. I did my BSc and MSc in Biotechnology from Kalyani University in West Bengal. Talking about my family background, my father is a businessman and my mother is a housewife. I have a brother also who is an engineer. It's really a delightful moment when we work hard to reach our target and we become successful in it. So yes, I'm also feeling very excited for qualifying this national level examination. As I am preparing for CSI and NEET since 2019, so simultaneously I was getting prepared for GATE also since then, and I have also qualified CSI and NEET lecturership. As I told you guys that I was preparing for CSIR, but to make my practice more GATE oriented, I joined the crash course of eLearner just 2 months ahead of the GATE examination, and I came to know about this crash course from Biren sir's YouTube channel eLearner and Jyoti ma'am's YouTube channel also, Teaching Pathshala. Right now I'm working as a teacher of biology, so that was the main challenge, to get proper time for your own studies besides the job. I used to study during early morning and evening, and I used to solve MCQs in between my classes during my job. You know guys that your hard work only pays off if it meets the right plan of action. By providing me that right plan, eLearner helped me. They gave me fruitful lectures with crisp notes, which are more than enough, and standard test series for practice also. All the teachers of eLearner, Viren sir, Ajay sir, Jyoti ma'am, all the teachers have very strong grip on the basics behind any concept. And that is very important for clearing the examination and for clearing the interviews in future also. The teachers are very much experienced with the question pattern of the GATE, and I saw that they thoroughly follow that pattern in making of their notes, in making of the test series also. Talking about the fun facts, that Viren sir provides superb analogy and trick which are really enjoyable, and you can go through some lectures which are freely available in the YouTube channel of the eLearner. My source of motivation behind clearing GATE examination is to do some good research for our environment and our society. I'm going to prefer IIT Bombay, IIT Kharagpur and Kanpur. Honestly, for the preparation of GATE, I went through the notes of eLearner only. But I used to study reference books also, not thoroughly, but you should focus on the important sections like graphs, diagrams and the descriptions attached with the diagram. And I used to follow the theory books of Pathfinder, the test series of Pathfinder and MCQ book of Pathfinder also. Besides that, sometimes I have followed the Leninger, Snostad, Russell, T.A. Brown and Alberts also. At the beginning phase of my preparation, I used to study for almost 4 hours, and I solved MCQs from the learned section for almost 1 hour. And 2 weeks before the examination, I increased that time up to 10 to 12 hours. Talking about my journey from 12th to master's, I secured first class in all examination and I was topper in my graduation. Like other aspirants, I had also gone through the days when felt like not to study, and according to me, this is the main challenge: to stay focused, to stay consistent towards your aim. Even I had a comfortable job of teaching in which I'm quite successful, but still my commitment towards the aim of doing PhD, that kept me motivated, that kept me consistent towards my target. According to me, at the beginning phase of the preparation, the ratio of theory and practice should be 2:1. Later on, it should be 1:1. And at last, practice, practice, and only practice. And you should also recall the theory section in between the practices. For the practice, the previous year question is the best thing. And I used to note down the formulas separately on a page that are coming repetitively in the previous year question, and that helped me a lot during the last minute revision. My inspirations are my parents, and I get really inspired by the thoughts of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. The ultimate dream of my life is that I want to make my parents feel proud for me, that their daughter has achieved something remarkable. First of all, I want to thank my parents. Then I want to thank all the teachers of the e-learner for their proper guidance. Even I want to thank my students for their love and support. I want to give a message to all the aspirants in coming future that hard work works harder than your luck. And if you dream something big, it is your responsibility to achieve that dream.